What is your, or what is modern Buddhism's take on the use of technology? Is it something that's merely materialistic, or is it something that's essential? And what are the policies for monks on the use of technology?
我觉得现在因为时代的变化, 佛教就是应该应用一些现代的这个方法, 包括我们现在的, 电子产品啊, 一些网络的手段啊, 就是这些都是作为佛教的这个不断的发展和, 不断的提升的话呢, 就是也应该要用, 但是佛教的内容呢, 就像我们佛学院呢, 就一直是, 佛教的这个佛经里面的内容和前辈的这些大德们的这个教义, 就是一直就学习这个就可以了, 就所以方法我们可以用这个现代的, 然后内容呢, 就是应该可以,
So I think those modern approach, modernity or those modern approaches is not contradictory to Buddhism, because like what I am experiencing in my teaching and in Nangar is we use modern approaches. We use a lot of apps, social media, and those things to get the best spreading of Dharma. But for the contents of Buddhism, we keep the most original intact way. So we just study what the great masters from the past taught us, but the approaches we use those modern things.